Bienvenue tout le monde. Welcome everybody. It's story time with Kimmy, the snowy babe. One winter morning, Peter woke up and looked out the window. Snow had fallen during the night. It covered everything as far as you could see. After breakfast, he put on a snowsuit and ran outside. The snow was piled up very high. Among the streets, it would make path for walking. Squint, squint, squint. His feet sank into the snow. He walked with his toes poking out like this. He walked with his toes poking in like that. Then he dragged his feet slowly to make tracks. And he found something sticking out of the snow that made a new track. Down fills the snow pool on top of Peter's hat. He thought it would be fun to join the big boys in their snowball fighting, but he knew he wasn't old enough, not yet. So he made a smiling snowman and he made angels. He pretended he was a mountain climber, he climbed up a great big tall humping mountain of snow and slid all
heaping.
The way down. Heaping mountain of snow and slid all the way down. He picked up a handful of snow and another, and still another heap
piled.
He piled it round and form and put the snowball in his pocket for tomorrow. Then he walked into his warm house. He told his mother all about his adventures while she took off his wet socks. And he thought and thought and thought all about them. Before he got into bed, he looked in his pocket. His pocket was empty. The snowball wasn't there. He felt very sad. While he slept, he dreamt that the sun had melted all the snow away. But when he woke up, his dream was gone. The snow was still everywhere. New snow was falling. After breakfast, he called to his friends from across the hill, and they went out together into the deep, deep snow. Bye, everybody.